Cinem Madness Begins. Okay, there's a lot of people. Something like that.
Maybe in time, but I really have to first try it with actual sound.
Yeah, sure.
Looks nice. Seems nice.
Sounds nice.
Sounds nice. It's hard to tell if it's actually a difference that you're noticing or imagining.
You look like you take weird chords. I don't know anything about guitar, but maybe you should play Just Try It. Better try it.
Huh?
It's better try it.
Better try it.
Like, I play now a mixer and eight.
Oh, we have eight.
Sisso on makkakehti kään.
A lot of impressions. Lots good, of people.
Good ones, bad ones.
Just a lot. It's cool. I think it's cool. Interesting who you can bump into.
Oh yeah.
Artists and YouTubers.
Yeah, that's true. So it's more about the people than about the gear.
Maybe. I'm not really in the market for a guitar, so it's just fun to see, fun to try. But the showcases and the events are cool.
Oh yeah. Seems chill. Like, there is an easygoing atmosphere.
Yeah.
And that's cool. I guess.
Even if you have to wait to try something, you don't have to wait very long.
Oh no.
Hello.
Second day, NAMM. What are your thoughts now, Liberty?
That I'm slightly more tired.
Did you see more cool gear?
I heard a lot of drums.
Oh yeah.
A lot of saxophones.
Oh yeah.
A lot of trumpets.
Uh-huh.
A lot of cymbals.
Oh. Yeah. Saw Jens.
We saw Jens Larsen.
We saw Adam wandering around. Adam
twice. Really,
twice. You know, being a YouTuber is a lonely life.
It looks like it. We saw Charles McNeil.
Oh yeah, that's amazing. The real transcriber.
The real transcriber.
I mean, I still probably need to do about 500 transcriptions to surpass this guy. Which means that he made more than 600, by the way.
They're still young, though.
Oh yeah, 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 that's true. Probably a lot of, even if I would do now 2 a year, I would surpass him.
No.
No. Nah, 3.
Life goals.
Yeah. Went into the Hal Leonard section.
Yes.
To spy.
Saw the Joe Pass Omnibook.
Oh yeah. You should make one, Timothy.
Oh. Maybe.
The solo Joe Pass Omnibook. Thumbs up for Joe Pass.
I saw Javier Reyes. For those of you who know. Hopefully we'll see him play later.
Fanboy Timothy.
No. Screw you.
Yeah, we will see Adam Neely later.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow evening we booked the ticket to a Sungazer concert here in LA. So that could be cool.
Seems
to be cool online. I
mean, hopefully we get a little chance to chat.
Yeah. So what are we planning to do now?
Meet.
Oh yeah, meet people. We're not so good in meeting people, but that's kind of why we are here. Yeah, let's find Jens again, because we didn't catch him on camera.
No, we're the lousiest YouTubers.
Yeah, for sure. Looking back now to NAMM last day, and I thought I wouldn't be going to buy that mouthpiece, but I'm actually going to check it again, because it's a pretty good mouthpiece. No, it's actually a very good mouthpiece. The only consideration is if I want to have that kind of resistance or lack of resistance compared to my beach there. So let's see. There's a mouthpiece inside. Luckily, or not luckily, I'm a poor man though. I'll have to skip eating for a few weeks. But it's a cool thing. I'll compare it when I'm back at home and when you really can hear, like in a silent environment, what the difference is with the beach blur. So yeah, cool.
Yay.
Hey.
Surprisingly light.
So you will buy one?
No.
Maybe you should get a fund.
A fund? Yeah. Go fund me.
Yes. Go fund Timothy. Started it with a few strings, 6 strings, 7 strings, and now he wants 8 strings.
I already have 8 strings.
Oh, why do you need another?
I don't. I'm comparing.
Ah. So you will sell the other if you would buy this?
You.
I don't get you, guitarists.
There's not a lot of 8 strings on the market, so it's nice to see how they match up.
Okay.
Plays nice. Very fluid.
Yeah, he made me a 7-string.
Just became dirty. And
that
means great.
Not bad, Ibanez.
More guitars and more guitars and more guitars and blah. So we walked around. Now it's the third day and we are quite burned out.
Yes.
We will spare you all the guitars we just saw. It's not so interesting.
Lots of wood and lots of strings.
Yes. Lots of bebop saxonists too.
Lots of shredders.
Yes. Trying to hang on with another coffee.